Good morning, Interboro. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now, stay tuned for today's edition of Kaleidoscope.
Good morning, Interboro. This is Courtney and
Sincere
with today's Kaleidoscope. Are you interested in bowling? Talk with Mr. Barrett to show your interest in joining the bowling club by the end of this week.
I think this chair is broken. Rock Your Socks happens on Monday the 21st this year to celebrate World Down Syndrome Day. It happens on the 21st because people with Down Syndrome have level 3 copies of chromosome 21. Wear your loudest, brightest socks you have. If you need a pair of mismatched socks, the Bugs Buddies will be selling them during lunches the week of the 14th to the 18th for $3 a pair. Mock Rock signups are this week and next week in the main office, and the show will be on Wednesday, April 6th.
Good morning, Bucks. Happy Friday. We are here to do the PBIS drawings. But as you can see, we have a very special guest here today on Kaleidoscope. The one and only Mr. Soroka is here to give you an update on our wrestlers after our clap out that we had on Wednesday.
Hello, Bucks. How we doing? So obviously the whole subject of the clap out yesterday was to celebrate and wish good luck to two of our wrestlers who qualified for states, Nate Shippey and Dom DiAugustino. Mobley talked about this a little bit during the clap out yesterday, but understand that getting to states in wrestling is a really remarkable achievement. It's very difficult to do. Both of these gentlemen were able to do that for the second year in a row. And who knows, they could walk away with state championships. Check them out, follow them on Go Bucks Sports, take a road trip to Hershey, or follow them on Flow Wrestling. Either one, just make sure you support our Bucks wrestlers, and hopefully they can bring home that state gold medal on Monday. Take care.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Soroka. What we're saying is hopefully that Dom and Nate will go up to Hershey and dominate. Yes, all right, so without further ado, here are our PBIS winners. If your name is called, please go to the main office at this time. Ninth grade, Sean Overton. Perhaps Sean should get a prize of a cup of coffee that he will then give to Mr. Barnett, perhaps. Our 10th grade winner is Karen Hagner, or as Mr. Stabilo calls her, Cheez It Hagner. Our 11th grade winner is Lisa Kalika, and our senior winner is Cameron Ellis, and our faculty winner this week is Miss Joins. So if your name is called, please go to the main office this time. Go Bucks.
Hi, I'm Josie, and this is Make It or Mommy. So basically, we're going to ask our guest some questions, and for everyone who gets wrong, we're going to wrap them in plastic wrap. So today we have
Mr. Lavery
and
Riley,
and let's get started, I guess. What's the square root of 144?
12.
What is the largest planet? Which of these planets is the largest? Neptune, Saturn, or Jupiter?
Jupiter.
Okay, this seems a little too easy.
Ha ha!
What month is Edgar Allan Poe's The Raven set in?
November?
Incorrect.
I get wrapped.
How many times did I go?
What month was it?
December. You're close.
I was close.
Name the three secondary colors.
Ooh. Purple, violet, and orange.
Incorrect.
Oh.
Purple and violet are both purple. They're both shades of purple.
Oh,
it's purple, green, and orange.
Oh, green. Oh, my God.
Okay. What two clefs in written music? Whoa. What are the two clefs in written music?
Two clefs. Bass and treble?
Correct.
Oh, wow!
I didn't even know that.
Oh, wow. That was such a good guess.
Okay. Final one.
Okay.
What year did the Berlin Wall fall?
1989.
Correct.
Man, I should have known green.
It's the easiest questions. This has been Make It or Mommy. How was your experience?
I'm much more confident about my useless knowledge.
Interboro is now accepting donations for a Ukrainian relief fund. There are boxes in the main office that are accepting the following items: